Some area students are taking a break from their studies to get festive. Students in Camden were treated to a holiday event tonight. Camden's Charter School Network hosted a Joy of Light show. More than 100,000 lights were shining all across the campus. The show is performed every weeknight this month, weather permitting, of course.